this is the moment you've waited for. You've been searching in the dark, your sweat soaking through the floor. And buried in your bones, there's an ache that you can't ignore. Taking your breath, stealing your mind, and all that was real is left behind. Don't fight it, it's coming for you, running at you. It's only this moment, don't care what can gather. Your fever dream, can't you see, getting closer. Just surrender, cause you feel the feeling taking over. It's fire, it's freedom, it's flooding open. It's a preacher in the pulpit and your blind devotion. There's something breaking at the brick of every wall, it's holding on.
In this country means the union of two people voluntarily entered into for life and to the exclusion of all others. So I do solemnly declare.
I do solemnly declare
that I know not.
That I know not
of any lawful impediment.
Of any lawful impediment.
Why I, Martin Ian Hughes.
Why I, Martin Ian Hughes,
may not be joined in matrimony.
May not be joined in matrimony
to Laura Adele Shepherd.
To Laura Adele Shepherd.
That's lovely. And Laura. I do solemnly declare.
I do solemnly declare.
That I know not.
That I know not.
Of any lawful impediment.
Of any lawful impediment.
Why I, Laura Adele Shepherd.
Why I, Laura Adele Shepherd.
May not be joined in matrimony.
Why I may not.
To Martin Ian Hughes. It's harder than it seems.
There
you are. You both did brilliantly, lovely. So Martin, do you wish to be joined in marriage to Laura, promising to love her and remain true to her the rest of your life?
I do.
And Laura, do you wish to be joined in marriage to Martin, promising to love him and remain true to him for the rest of your life?
I do.
Well, that's 4-2. I'd ask you to stand to share in this room. Otherwise, please remain seated. Thank you. And now I need you two to face each other, maybe hold both your hands. That's it. Lovely. You're going to repeat the words again after me. So, Martin. I call upon these persons here present.
I call upon these persons here present.
To witness that I, Martin Ian Hughes.
To witness that I, Martin Ian Hughes.
Do take thee, Laura Adele Shepherd.
Do take thee, Laura Adele Shepherd.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
And Laura. I call upon these persons here present.
I call upon these persons present.
These persons here present.
Persons here present.
To witness that I, Laura Adele Shepherd.
To witness.
To witness that I. Laura Adele Shepherd.
Laura Adele Shepherd.
Do take thee.
Do take thee.
Martin Ian Hughes.
Martin Ian Hughes.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
To be my lawful wedding husband.
Congratulations! So, please take your seat. Because we now come to the exchange of rings, which is the ancient and traditional way of sealing this marriage contract. The ring is an unbroken circle. It has no beginning and no end. It symbolizes the eternity and infinity of love. It's the outward sign of the lifelong promises that you've just spoken to each other. And Martin, if you could please first open that box. You can tear yourself away from Laura. That's hesitant. There you are, lovely. And if you could take Laura's ring out.
Maybe. It will come out. Nearly. There we go.
There we are, well done. And if you place it on the third finger of her left hand, she's marked it for you there. Very good. Very lovely. And say to her as you hold it there, I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a sign of my love and commitment.
As a sign of my love and commitment.
I promise to love and cherish you.
I promise to love and cherish you.
For all that you are.
For all that you are.
And all that you become.
And for all that you become.
Yeah, and you can just. There you are. Well done. Beautiful. Right, okay. And Laura, if you could please take Martin's ring.
Oh, you did that one easier.
Purposely.
And place that on the third finger of Martin's left hand and say to him, I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a sign of my love and commitment.
As a sign of my love and commitment.
I promise to love and cherish you.
I promise to love and cherish you.
For all that you are.
For all that you are.
And all that you become.
And for all that you become.
May your rings be a reminder to you always of the vows you've exchanged today. So, where is it there?
Get on there!
Well done. Not without a good one. So, now, Martin and Luna, you have done it. You've made that solemn and binding contract here in the presence of your family and friends. And it's with great delight I pronounce that you are husband and wife. And I think there's a traditional way of sealing this, isn't there?
again. It's times like these you learn to love again. It's times like these, time and time again.
They say love is patient, and I'm glad it is. For Laura and I originally met way back when we were teenagers. However, it did take until the end of 2014 for Laura to meet us in an IKEA car park. I always tell Laura, and I say to this day, I got into her car and instantaneously thought, wow. And since then we've been inseparable, even after spending over a year in lockdown together.
So yeah, with this holiday, Martin and Laura have been together around about 6 months at this point. And me, Martin and Kieran had rather a bit too much to drink. And I'd like to say it had been very manly. We'd had too many beers, whiskies. But they didn't serve that at this place, so we had a lot of flamboyantly coloured cocktails. There was a Sex on the Beach joke in there, but I decided not to go for it. So we were staggering back to our chalet, and Martin sat us down on a bench. And he took my hand, he took Kieran's hand, looked in the eyes, and he said, Laura's the one I want to spend the rest of my life with. And I thought, I've known this guy for over 15 years, I've never heard him say this about a girl, ever. But being the sensitive and romantic soul that I am, I said, you're just saying this because you're drunk. But he said, no, if you ask me again in the morning when I'm sober, I will tell you that this is the girl I'm going to marry. And he did.
But I want to say that Martin and Laura's relationship, it strikes me as being very much like life in general. As Martin mentioned, the start of the relationship wasn't necessarily a fairy tale that would have been written by Disney. But you found your way back together again, and I'm delighted for you both that you did, because you clearly make each other a much stronger, you know, a much stronger whole when you come together. And it's about time that we're finally here celebrating your wedding day.
I now have to do something that I no longer have responsibility for, and that's to give Laura Martin's birth certificate, because you now have to look after him, because he's yours now. So thank you, darling, for being a great son. Cheers.
You, baby. my sugar boo. I'm levitating, the Milky Way, we're renegading. I got you, moonlight, you're my starlight. I need you all night. Come on, dance with me. I'm levitating.
I gave Laura some Nutella and breadsticks this morning, and although you can make it on your own, they're much better together, just as we are.